want for Christmas?
Clothes.
What do you guys want for Christmas?
I want money.
What do you want for Christmas?
A series for you to slow it on.
I want for Christmas AirPods and glasses.
For Christmas, I want another dog because my dog's pretty lonely. I think she needs a friend.
For Christmas, I want socks and I also want another dog.
What's your favorite Christmas movie?
Home Alone.
What's your favorite Christmas movie?
The Grinch.
Favorite Christmas movie?
Santa Claus is Coming to Town.
Christmas movie?
Home Alone.
What is your favorite Christmas movie?
Probably Elf. I have to go with The Grinch.
What is your favorite Christmas movie?
A Christmas Story.
Mine is Die Hard 1.
What's your favorite Christmas snack?
My favorite Christmas snack is eggnog.
Hi everyone, we're gonna play a game now, so I need everybody to stand up. I'm gonna read a phrase, and if you've ever done that before, you're gonna sit down. Sit down if you've snooped for your Christmas presents. Sit down if you've put carrots out for the reindeer. Sit down if you have all your Christmas shopping done. Sit down if you made a gingerbread house this year. Sit down if you've ever made a snowman taller than yourself. Sit down if you've ever ate one of the cookies you made for Santa. Sit down if you help your parents put up Christmas lights. Sit down if you have an artificial tree. Sit down if you like eggnog more than hot chocolate. And sit down if The Grinch is your favorite Christmas movie. Thanks for participating. I hope you enjoy the rest of the assembly.
Tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if it won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. 'Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year. Feeling Christmas all around and I'm trying to play.
Christmas tradition is going to my grandparents and having a Yankee swap.
Hi, my name is Caleb and my favorite family tradition is getting a Christmas ornament every year.
My favorite Christmas tradition is to open one present on Christmas Eve.
My favorite Christmas tradition is decorating.
My favorite tradition is big breakfast.
My name is Fritz. I like gifts, I like basketball.
My name is Carter and my favorite family tradition is making a custom light bulb.
Ainsley, my favorite Christmas tradition is
opening one present on Christmas Eve.
How this game's gonna work is there's gonna be two people from the high school teaming up and two people from the middle school teaming up. And then one of the teachers will be blindfolded on each team and the other one holds up the piñata. And whoever destroys it the most or the fastest wins, and you guys actually get to decide who wins. So yeah, let us know in the comments and that's how we'll determine a winner.
Everything changed, you're all I need. Underneath the tree.